Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. I'm going to ride my horse, not the Shadowmere. He's going to follow us all over from now on.
Please make it brief. We have much to do.
That would be odd. Oops. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you there. Well, I want to ride and see what's going on behind me. Well, looks like he might stay there. So we have to go back to Markarth, actually to... not Barsleet Summit. Understone Keep. Let's talk to this Anton person and ask him where to find the Gourmet and then kill him, and then go to where he said the Gourmet was and kill him and take his identity. In order to get close to the Emperor to assassinate him. I think if we fast travel, it should put us right inside Understone Keep. Because I got the zone twice. It's dreadfully inefficient. She's still with me. It's a good thing. Of course, nobody can see us kill either of these people. Ah, that was easy. Well, it's gonna be trouble then.
Yes, yes, for the 100th time, I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock, and then I came here. I am not a rich man.
I've talked to him before.
Until next time.
Until next time.
I have to work, or Anton will rip my head off.
Really?
Don't mind the dogs. They get anxious when they haven't had dinner.
He's going to sleep.
Anton sure looks like he's from the Reach. Don't tell him that.
Well, I don't know when I could ever find these people away from him. Well, maybe if we just talk over here.
Yes, yes, for the 100th time. I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock, and then I came here. I am not a rich man.
Ah, yes. High Rock. Home of exquisite Breton cuisine.
Who are you? What do you want?
The Gourmet. Who is he? And where is he? Or she?
The Gourmet?
Mm-hmm.
Never. I don't know what led you here, but nothing will betray my trust. I'll take the secret of the Gourmet's identity to my grave.
Well, for the Dark Brotherhood, that can be easily arranged.
The Dark Brotherhood? Now, wait a minute. Let's not get hasty. I mean, surely my friend wouldn't want me to endanger my own life, right? Look, his name is Balagor Gronolobe. He's an orc.
An orc?
Gourmet's an orc.
My God.
He's staying at the Nightgate Inn. That's all I know. Now you'll let me go, right?
The Nightgate Inn. Of course, Anton. Thank you.
Okay, all right. Wonderful. You're welcome. I'll just be on my way then.
I have to kill him, but...
Please, please, just let me be.
When are these people not here?
Don't mind the dogs. They get anxious when they haven't had dinner.
I'm just gonna hang out here for a little while.
You should talk to Anton if you need anything. He's the master chef.
I have to work, or Anton will rip my head off.
Good, good. Sorry about that. 11 gold and a lockpick. I'm really going bad killing all these people. Surprised I didn't take any damage from that. Where's this guy? Gourmet is actually an ordinary Balagard Grow Nalab. Once he's dead, I still have writ of passage. And if I can manage to hide the body, I'll receive a bonus. I hate when that doesn't work. He's quite far away. But what are you gonna do? In that case, I have to leave Understone Keep first anyway. I probably should have hit his body, but let's get the hell out of here. Too late. Never know if one of those two people came back, or both of them. Alright, so let's come from Forsaken Cave. That looks like it's right near the road, and I can just take the road. I've learned the hard way. Take the roads, guys. Don't try to go across the land, because if you just go right across the land, there's often mountains and things in the way. So let's get up. Oh, he is following me everywhere. He kind of like just nudged his way in. So this way, yeah. It's gonna fork a couple times. It's gonna stay to the left. I heard that. Hey! I'll get you. Get off her. I know, I get so mad, don't you? That looks horrible. No idea how you're doing, but whoop, that didn't hit you. One more for the road. Alright. These bodies go off too. I know one was down there. Silly to use ice magic in a climate like this. I don't know where any of the bodies are. Wait, there's one. It's like almost completely black. Grand Soul Gem, fish. Ah, that's right. I need a soul gems. I really need soul gems. Ah. Maybe this night gate place sells stuff like that? I don't know. Is this it? This is it. It's close enough. That's it. Night gate in. Okay. Interesting. Never been here before. An inn in the middle of nowhere? Cabbage. Check it out! Looks just like every other inn you've ever seen. There's like one person who makes all these buildings. This has to be. And he just has no imagination. Oh, he's gotta be downstairs. Hi.
Something I can get for you? Ah, hello there, traveler. Come to the Night Gate for food or lodging?
Well, what can you tell me about this inn?
This old place? Been here forever. Built by my great-granda. Run by him, then all the way up the line to me.
Hmm. You got a lot of business?
Nah, not so much. The odd traveler on the road. But mostly just old full-time. Come to drink away a lifetime of bad memories, I'd wager.
Full-time,
of course,
huh?
There's the orc. Long-term tenant, that one. For what he pays, I could afford to shut this place down.
Tell me about this orc.
Him? Oh, name's Balablob or Malaklob. One of them funny orc names. Talks real good, though. Not a savage at all. Said he's a writer. Don't know what kind of job that is, but it must earn him some pretty coin. He's paid up for the next few months. He mostly just hangs about. Goes down to the lake. Sometimes samples the stores of wine in the cellar. Man can do whatever he pleases, far as I care.
What do you have for sale?
Take a look.
Just food. Okay.
Anything you need, just holler.
What are you up to? What do we have here? A bunch of books. Maybe this is where he stays. Because he's a writer. His book isn't here. Gold. I don't need the leather strips if they're stolen. Could fence them, but they're not worth that much. Look at that. 6 gold. I don't want to pickpocket him. 12 gold. Killing before you're killed. I can't get that last one while he's standing there. Can't get around him. Look at all the books! Madman of the Reach. The Great War. Ode to the Tundra Striders. Wolf of Glory. Bear of Markarth. Rising Threat. Troll Slaying. I have all those. Urbane's Bestiary, Ice Wraiths, Hagravens. I need automatons. Harvesting Frostbite Spider Venom. 33 gold. These are Riften type boots, I think. Aye.
What do you want? Hadrin got himself another customer, eh?
Yeah. You come here a lot?
You see any other inns around here?
No.
Where else would I go to drink?
A city? What do you know about the orc who stays here?
Well, he doesn't like company, I could tell you that much. Just wants to be left alone, but... Oh, no, that's not really it. It's like he wants to talk. He likes people and all, but he stays separate because he's supposed to. It's kind of sad, really.
Supposed to? Well, thanks.
Sure, walk away. I wasn't talking or anything.
I told you thanks, and you're actually the one walking away. All right. All right, gotta head downstairs. What is it? It just seems lately that I'm short. What? Oh, I look different there. I thought I had a cowl on. I know he's over there, I'm just looking around. Nothing much. Huh, we can get out this way. That's a good idea. Legend of Crately House, I have that one. 21 gold. He no longer is aware I'm here. Ah, it's empty. A loot. Hi.
Whatever it is, I'm sure I can't be of help. I'm just here on holiday.
Well, I have a surprise for you. I've learned that soon, the Emperor will die. Murdered by the Gourmet.
What? The Emperor? But I... Oh. Oh, by the gods. No. No, no, you can't do this. You can't!
Gold as his writ of passage. Drag Balagog's body to a hiding place. Well, I don't think I can take him out of the zone. Take the writ of passage. Alright, so... Writ of sealing? There's writ of passage. No, that's not it. Is this in order? Maybe it's called Gourmet's Rite of Passage? Right. By order of His Eminence, Emperor Titus Mead II, the possessor of this Rite of Passage, known throughout the Empire as a celebrated chef and author, the Gourmet is granted full and unrestricted access to any areas, information, or supplies necessary to fulfill the duty of the Emperor's personal cook. Cool. Alright. Drag the body. Well, I've done that before, but I can't bring it... I'd love to dump him into... I don't suppose the game will let me under this circumstance. How would I do it? If there's a way to drag a body out of a zone, I've never figured it out. Try to do that with Lydia to bury her. Boiled cream treat. Wow, we gotta go. I'll do it. I guess just behind this. Behind all these things. Love to pick some stuff up and put it on them. This probably won't make any difference with the game engine, but it's something I would do. I took it. Why did I take a cave bear pelt? And a horker tusk? You know, this is probably from the evidence chest. There's probably other things in there besides mine. Let's take a look. Need more stuff. This isn't gonna help much. More stuff. More buckets. Alright.
Lead on.
Need you to do something.
How can I help?
Keep watch. Wait there.
Will do. Right.
Yep. Because you're knocking the buckets right out of my hands. Not that that's hard to do. Ah, that one fell off. Yeah, just keep waiting there. Look at that. Okay, Meg. Need a few on the side to keep the others from falling down, I guess. Are we out of buckets? We're out of buckets. Wait, here's one. Maybe this is what you're supposed to do, because I don't remember ever seeing so many buckets in one place. I don't think this is going to satisfy me for the bonus. I wouldn't put his loot there because that'd be a little too obvious. These are too small. It's empty. Hot. I'm riding a broom. It's the Nimbus 2000. There's another bucket over there I could put down on his legs, maybe. When did I knock that over? Doo-doo-doo. Hey. Well, it's not completely covering him, but what are you gonna do? We're running out of buckets. I ran out of buckets. Alright, we'll be done. Ugh. Alright. Interesting inn. I thought something that'd be... Oh, I... forgot to tell Carlia to come. Body's still there. I forgot to tell her to come.
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah, I wouldn't forget you. I did for a second.
Lead on.
Lead on. Leading on. Leading the way. Walking the mile. Be careful. Alright, so back we go, running all over the province here. Oh, here, getting on, I'm getting off. Let's do our little wait for a sec. Let's see if it don't crash. Hello?
Sister, need something?
Alright, I have to report to Festus.
Watch yourself out there.
It's funny, I don't have an option to tell her anything. Festus! Guess he's back up to speed.
I am but a humble instrument of Sithis. Our dread father guides me. Therefore, failure is an impossibility. Sithis whisper be upon you, sister.
Thank you.
So, the prodigal murderer returns. And the gourmet?
Dead.
So I gathered.
Mm-hmm.
It seems a certain orc has disappeared. Which means you not only killed the gourmet, but disposed of the body as well.
I guess it worked.
You've got the writ of passage too, I see.
Mm-hmm.
Splendid. Splendid. Ah, and word has come in from Markarth that the keep's cook has met an untimely demise.
Yeah, I didn't hide that
you
one.
You performed your duties to the letter.
Mm-hmm. Would you expect any less from the listener?
I was wrong about you. I see that now. Maybe we all were. Here's your payment, and little something else as well.
Nightweaver's band. Me.
Consider it my way of apologizing for being so damn curmudgeonly.
Oh, that's nice of you.
It's called the Nightweaver's band. I wore this for years. I want you to have it now. It'll give your magic and sneakiness some much-needed oomph.
Cool.
Now, you'd better get a move on and see Astrid. It's time. Time for the final stage of this grand and glorious operation.
Sweet.
Oh, good to see you, sister.
I didn't leave.
Up to kill the Emperor? Exciting times. Exciting times indeed.
It's been quite a boon, looking like a child. Lots of people. No one ever suspects a thing. All that.
That's awesome. Blah, blah, and all that kind of stuff. All right, let's see what we got with the Nightweaver's band. So it'll be something, yeah. Sneaking is 10% better. Destruction spells cost 10% less to cast. So it's a ring. Actually, not even wearing a ring right now. Oh yeah, I am. Ring of Replenishing. Now, I have 10 fingers. Why can I only wear one ring? No idea. Back to Astrid. Watch that sword. Ugh. Final stage will begin. I went the wrong way.
So it's done. You've killed the Gourmet. And now, Titus Mead II is as good as dead.
Yeah. As long as he comes here, so we're ready to assassinate the Emperor, then.
Oh, yes. And I've decided you will have the honor.
I won't disappoint you. Or the Dark Brotherhood.
Oh, I have the utmost faith in your success, believe me. So let's begin. Go now to Castle Dower in Solitude. Present the Gourmet's writ of passage to the officer in charge, Commander Marrow. I'm sure you remember him. You'll gain unrestricted access to the kitchens, and then the Emperor. You're posing as a chef, so you'll be able to poison his meal rather easily.
Hmm. What kind of poison should I use?
Here, take this. It's called Geron root.
What poison
All
I should use?
All it takes is one taste, and the effects are quite immediate. The Emperor will be serving Sithis before he even knows he's dead. Once Mead has been killed, escape through the upper door and across the bridge. I've arranged for it to be unguarded once the alarm is sounded.
Excellent.
Now go, my friend. Go and fulfill your destiny as listener.
That's excellent, because I've always seen that bridge and I wasn't able to get through that way. What can you tell me about Geron root?
It's a rare plant, found only on the island of Stros Mackay. It can be served like any vegetable. Cut up, put in a salad, perhaps boiled in a stew. One taste will lead to nearly instant death. So don't even think about it.
I don't want to taste it. Anything else before I set off?
It took all the favors, bribes, and blackmails I could muster, but I've secured your exit out of the keep. Just follow my instructions, and the Dark Brotherhood will be back on top. All thanks to you, listener.
All right.
Watch yourself out there.
Sure will. She loves sitting by the fire.
Need something?
Nope. Just want to say goodbye to everyone else before I go. Oh! Crap, you hit me with that thing. Hey.
Sister.
What do you think? Going to kill the Emperor.
You get to kill the Emperor. The bloody Emperor. You'd better enjoy this one. You owe us all that much. so make it bloody, painful, and spectacular.
Sure will.
Right then.
I'll forgive you for hitting me this time.
Greetings, sister.
Oh, almost forgot about you.
The shadow scales are all but forgotten. An ancient tradition from another time.
Well, I'm headed off to kill the Emperor.
Astrid has arranged for your escape, no?
Yes.
Then you have nothing to worry about. Get in, kill the Emperor, and get out. Then we celebrate.
Cool.
Kill well and often.
Yes. And you?
Sit this whisper be upon you, sister.
I'm off to kill the Emperor. What do you think about that?
What an honor. The assassination of an Emperor. And all because you are the listener, favored by the Night Mother, anointed by Sithis. I'm so very happy for you, if not a bit envious.
All right, thanks.
Until next time, sister.
And you?
It's been quite a boon.
What do you think?
Like a child. Don't take any chances with this one. Use the jarum root to poison the Emperor's food. You're disguising yourself as a chef. It only makes sense.
All right, thanks.
Have a good contract.
Thank you. And finally, the other guy's usually down here. Hello.
You reek of death, my friend. I salute you.
You're always saluting me. What do you think of my mom going off to kill the Emperor?
Yes. You're killing the Emperor himself. The Dark Brotherhood will get one shot at this, and you've been given the honors. So don't screw up.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Happy hunting.
Thank you. Alright, off we go. Wait a second. As usual, we'll zone out here and call it an episode. Right. So, thanks for watching again, and tune in next time when we possibly assassinate the Emperor. Thanks for watching, and this is Nord Pudding.